Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my 911 Operator Let's Play series. Today we are back in Edmonton because I figured we're gonna stay in Edmonton now for a while and do a little bit of a career play here, or the free play of course. We did a couple of duties before and we will be doing some more here. I'm thinking probably per city that I choose to do, we're gonna probably do 10. And yeah, we'll just see how it all goes. So let's just start the deployment and I will see you once we are ready to start our shift. All right, so as you can see, I distributed the police pretty much evenly. Two units to the north of the Saskatchewan River and three units south of the Saskatchewan River. And yeah, we're just gonna patrol the city here and see what we can get ourselves into. Yeah, without further ado, let's get started. And what will we start with? We have a group of vandals demolishing public property. Now, this is unfortunately a very, very, actual or a very on topic problem to have, because 911, what's the emergency?
There's a fire here.
What's the address?
In front of.
So, what's on fire?
I guess it's a living room.
Ooh.
I needed to be more specific, sir. Is the room in a house or an apartment?
It's situated in an apartment building.
How big is the fire?
How big is the fire?
Pretty big. The flames are shooting up 10, maybe 15 feet.
Mm-hmm. Anybody in there?
You're not inside, are you?
No, I saw the fire through a window.
Okay. Anyone inside?
Anyone inside?
Yes, I think so. I heard a scream just before I called.
Okay, so we need everybody.
Fire
spreading?
Yes.
Okay, good. Firefighters are coming.
Okay. Reporting.
We don't have anybody down here. That is a problem. That is a problem. Okay, you go. Car was left on the road blocking traffic. You know what? The heck with it. We have a fire going on. I need... What's going on here? We have everybody under control here. Good, 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 good. They are done here. They have three to bring in. New incident up here. Police intervention needed. All right, here we go. We definitely need more firefighters. I'm hoping that... situation report. Good. Criminals are in prison. They should be going out. Okay. Oh boy.
I'm listening. Right away.
And a new incident. Oh good.
I'm listening. Heading over there.
911, what's your emergency?
Hey, there was a robbery.
Where?
Where did this happen?
Around
159 118th Avenue Northwest. Okay. When did it happen?
A moment ago.
Okay, are you okay? That's good.
Still in the area.
They took a car and drove away.
What kind of car was it?
A black van, but I don't know the plate.
All right, sir. We'll take care of it. Just wait for emergency services to arrive.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, good. There we go. First firefighters are on scene. Ooh, this is going to be a long wait. 431 seconds. As of right now, but we have a ladder truck on the scene and we have another engine coming as we speak. So that's good, I guess. What's with him? Oh yeah, that's the caller. New incident, another fire. Oh my gosh. Obstacle resolved in 14 seconds. Yeah, they can take care of it. 911, what's your emergency?
What's your emergency?
From the neighboring flat.
Can you send somebody,
can you check
it? Where? What's
the
address?
Calling from?
124th. Oy, oy, oy. Okay. What's
you
going
what's
on?
Happening at your neighbor's place?
The TV is
very loud.
Who lives there?
A family with two children.
Are they loud like this all the time, or is this an exception?
Yes, I hear the parents fight all the time. I don't want to be cruel, but I don't want to call that family pathological. They drink a lot, and it doesn't look like they take care of their children.
All right. Well, I would have sent somebody anyway, but now I'm definitely sending Betty.
I'll send the police to check on it.
Thank you. I'll be waiting at my place.
Okay. Bye-bye. And another new incident. We have no...
Reporting.
Understood. Ah, no. We have absolutely no... Okay, I need reinforcements. I need... an ambulance.
Medical heading to hospital.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Good.
I'm listening. Heading over there.
What's going on up here? Electrical hazard. Broken electrical lines may be a danger for people. They need a police transfer. You go there. Make sure what... Oh, wow. Nope, sorry. Okay. Fire department up there. Hurry. How are we doing here? Uh-oh, drunk man. So this is potentially... potentially a problem.
Standing by.
Two children. 911, what's the emergency?
Hello? My stomach hurts really bad.
Oh, that's a problem. What's your address?
What's your address, sir?
266 Rossdale. Okay. How long?
How long have you had this stomach pain?
It's about 2 weeks, I guess.
Why didn't you visit
a doctor?
I wasn't able to do it. I took a few days off of work, but the pain was so overwhelming, I literally haven't gotten out of my bed since Tuesday.
I'll send an ambulance.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'll wait for them to get here.
Yep, you bet. Oh man, that is kind of bad. What else do we have here? Oh, fire.
Waiting for, understood.
Let's go. Yeah, I need
reporting. Heading over there.
I need a bunch of ambulances over here. This one is done. They really can't do anything about that, but it's okay.
Waiting for order. Heading over there.
You are closer. Okay, ambulance is on the way there. We are halfway through our... Now, interestingly enough, I was living in the northwest of Edmonton.
911, what's your emergency?
911, what's your emergency? Pardon me, what?
Excuse me?
Excuse me? What do you mean, hang up and redial? Why didn't he redial then? Are you kidding me?
Waiting for order right away.
Well, for crying out loud. Okay, well, we're gonna send the unit there anyway. Parents reported missing child, possible abduction. So we have a... we have a... fire department goes there too, and an ambulance. And I need a bike.
Standing by.
And...
reporting. Heading over there.
All right. Oh wow, that is a heavy... 911, what's the emergency?
Hello? There are some guys here fighting. Can you do something about it?
Yeah, probably. Where is it? Do they have weapons? How many are involved?
There are two of them.
Okay, address?
Can you give me a precise address of the incident?
Yes, of course.
156 Roland Road, Northwest. Do you have any weapons?
Yes, they have knives.
Oh, good. Anyone injured?
Oh my, one of them just fell down. He's not moving.
Okay. What about the other guys?
Did you see where they went?
I have no idea.
Could you check his medical condition?
I'll do that. What should I do?
Is he breathing?
One second. Yes.
Okay. Injuries? I wouldn't have sent a woman in. Okay.
I'm sending emergency services right now.
Thank you.
I would not have sent a woman there to check on him if there's an active fight going on. I just want to make that very, very clear, but the game made me.
Heading over there. Reporting. Understood. Reporting. Right away.
Okay. So we need medical assistance there. I thought I sent the medical here, but I guess not.
Reporting right away.
Okay, this one here, what was that? Yeah.
Standing by. Reporting.
I'm gonna send you down here. Wait. What now? We're gonna take care of this one. We're gonna take care of this one. We are under fire. That's good. No, that's not good at all. Understood. 911, what's your emergency?
A murder has been committed.
Address?
Where did this happen?
109th Street, Northwest. Who's the murderer?
Just send them.
How did it happen?
It was a... We had an argument. It was self-defense.
It was self-defense?
What do you mean by self-defense?
She had a knife.
Who?
Who's the victim?
It's my wife. Could you send the police here?
Yes.
Are you sure your wife is dead?
Yes. Yes, I'm sure.
Can you check to see if she's breathing?
I told you she's dead. I shot her in the head.
Stay where you are. Wait for the police. They're going to be there shortly. They'll take care of this.
Okay, I'll wait. Thank you.
Standing
by. Waiting for orders. Heading over there.
Okay.
I'm listening right away. Heading over there.
No, they are good. They are good. I need units over here.
Suspects in custody requesting transport.
Okay, grab the suspects. You guys go there. Okay, good. We're gonna send you there too because you guys are a lot faster. Alright, so it became a murder-suicide. That's good. Great.
Standing by. I'm listening, heading over there.
That was silly of me. Wow, that was quick. Well... I think we didn't do all that bad on this one, to be honest. I don't think we missed any incidents. There were a couple of ones where I personally would have reacted different if I had the choice. With that murder, I don't know. I mean, you try to get as much information as possible. I had already the address, so from that point of view... I think that was okay, but let's see what the fire. Well, the problem was with this one, my units were way too far away. to be able to do anything. So that cost us 7 points, but the rest, I think, oh, the singer. Successfully resolved. Yeah, I don't know. I guess this was another one where they think I should have just let it go, but... So minus 8 total, not too bad. We got 23 cases total. We have 8 in custody. We had 4 fined, 4 hospitalized, 1 dead, 17 healed or assisted. So not too bad. Total profit was 47,000, so that means that we can, for the next time, get us some new toys. Can get us some new toys. What do I think is needed, though? I think the fire department really needs some love. Oh, field hospital. How nice. Well, of course, that is rather expensive. Let's see here. But yeah, we have only 3 fire units. Ha 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 ha. It would be nice to buy another one, but of course we don't have that money at the moment. Bicycles. Well, it is, after all, Edmonton, so we're gonna have 2 bicycle units and the staff to go with it. One, two. New team. Will be... Bike 1. What? Go away. Bike 1. There. Staff will be you. Equipment. 1 pistol, 1 bulletproof. And you. Equipment. Buy that. And a bulletproof. And we're gonna move them, of course, up. Or not. Oh. There. My bad. There we go. All right. Well, that's it for today. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.